Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. We're about to head out for some more adventuring, but first...
Fine.
I was actually reading a book up here and I realized that there's a third floor. So I was mistaken at the end of, well, one of the previous videos. We're not done exploring the Friendly Arm Inn. This whole floor. So we will check it out. Landrin? Let's talk to Landrin.
Fine.
A pleasure it is to meet you.
Hey, I've got a teeny bit of a spider infestation happening in my cellar in Barraghost. I was on my way to the gate to get some poison, but this would be a lot easier on my legs, to be honest. You'll know the house when you see it. It's right to the west of the Jovial Juggler Inn. Bring back their bodies to prove you've done the job, and I'll give you 100 gold pieces. If you could, please bring my husband's old boots and my old bottle of wine back as well, and I'll throw in something extra. I know where that is. Yeah, we got killed by those spiders when it was just me and Imowyn. Okay, so maybe we can withstand him at this point. I wish it would just open right to... Landrin's Possessions. Landrin, a gnome at the Friendly Arm Inn, has apparently fled her home due to a recent spider infestation in her cellar. The house, she informs me, lies just west of the Jovial Juggler Inn in Barraghost. Much as I would rather not have them in my pack, she insists on seeing the bodies of the spiders before I am to receive any payment. She hinted at an extra bit of reward if I bring her husband's old boots and her bottle of wine as well. So we have to bring the bodies? Has she seen the size of these spiders?
A stout hammer will fix most any bandit.
You have none of my possessions at the moment, so there's little reason for me to speak with you. Gonna be like that, huh? Who's this? Let me in there. A nobleman. Oh, he's gonna complain.
No time to chit-chat.
Oh. He needs help. Apparently. Don't know if we're gonna be doing this, though. About time you showed. Here, I need these tunics cleaned and pressed by this eve, and be extra careful with the golden pantaloons. It took 15 women and a small boy from Kalimshan 12 days and 4 nights to weave them, so careful on the seams. Well? Get going? I'll get going. I was told by someone to try to get these things. Sir, yes, sir. Pantaloons pressed and ready by tonight, or breakfast is free, sir. Service with a smile and a snap in your step. That's what we like to see. Now get going, damn you. Not a coin for a tip if there's even one tear. So we gain the golden pantaloons. Pantaloons of a quality heretofore unseen by the eyes of either man or beast. Dynamic styling and comfort that cradles, cuddles, and coddles. Seduce your thighs, cajole your calves, enjoy golden pantaloons today! Trousers you would be proud to take home to mother if mother rode fast and fought hard. What? Okay. So these aren't things we can put on. But why would we?
No time to chit-chat.
Back again? Good. I'll just take these back and... What? I have never seen such shoddy work. It's as though they were not touched at all. Such a wait for this quality of service is unforgivable. In about 30 seconds. I'm afraid you leave me no alternative but to withhold your tip. Good day. Alright,
such menial tasks.
No spoilers, please, guys, but this guy told me...
Fine.
My friend told me I would want to keep
these. A simple matter.
No time to chit-chat.
Alright, let's talk to Landrin.
A pleasure it is to meet you. A stout hammer will fix most any bandit.
Could be right about that.
What? A simple matter?
Leather armor. And we'll leave the quarterstaff because we can't seem to sell that. That's empty. After all that.
Yes, a simple matter.
Yep. Gotcha.
An onyx ring.
What is a simple matter?
Making short work of the third floor here.
What a simple matter?
What you want? Gotcha.
Yes, a simple matter.
All right.
What a simple matter?
Name it. You can count on me.
What?
I'll have to remember the third floor when I level.
Fine.
Emma went up.
Yes, fine.
Everybody's sleeping in.
What is it? Such menial tasks.
What is it, man?
Yeah, I don't want that. I can't even sell it. What petty thieves we are. So we have a few things to sell. Stolen stuff to sell.
A simple matter. Fine.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
All right. Onyx ring is 25 gold. I still have these, well, this and our gem. What about the battle axe? Who has the battle axe? Did I sell that? I think I might have sold it with the leather armor. Yeah, I don't see it. Potion of Heroism can only be used by fighters, so we're giving it to this guy. Potion of Agility. Good for, you know, buffs. It's an oil of speed. This is like haste, that's even better for him. Okay. It's time we were on our way.
I need some help.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Hmm. We have gathered and we have ventured forth.
Fine.
Now I'm gonna see if there's a mechanic where you can just skip going through an area. Because we have explored the entire area south of here. Okay. Can we go right to High Hedge, actually? Yes. What is that, bunny? Is that a bunny or a squirrel? Squirrel. Hello, bear squirrel. Okay, so as you see, we've explored some of this. But not all of it, and I think there's gnolls here? Or kobolds. Not sure.
Such menial tasks.
Hopefully we'll be okay and prevail against whatever attacks us. Of course, there's no guarantee. It's one of my favorite things, as I said before. Clearing this out, what do we find? A skeleton.
Can I help you?
A few skeletons.
Ow.
Yes?
Oh, Faerûn's really not in this.
Okay, I'm getting bashed here. Okay, we got bashed. They're hitting us. Okay, we got one down.
Hurry up!
What?
Oh, Bot's really not in this.
I have six. I guess I'm okay.
Nature's servant awaits.
Getting a little ridiculous here.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
I love the way she says that.
Yes?
Kill the skeleton!
Fine.
Whew.
I can but try.
Throwing daggers. Well, that's what they were throwing at us.
Calm yourself, dear. We must proceed carefully.
What? Oh, Imogen. I wish you wouldn't do that. Just practicing my sneaking up on people. Didn't mean to scare you. Well, you didn't. Quite. Hey, come on. How am I going to improve if I don't practice? I'd say you have the basics down very well. Next time, warn me what you're up to. That will make a real test of for your abilities. Yep, you're on. Alright, are you close to being overweighted? Unless... or... you can carry more. Okay, now you're getting lean.
You've a task?
I can, but
nature's
try.
Servant or the group?
Nature's servant for the group. Awesome.
What is it?
Well, that went well.
A simple matter.
All things considered. Okay, I think there are gnolls on this side. I don't know if we can withstand them, but let's try. Are they gnolls? Gnolls or kobolds? Oh. A black bear. I don't think Jahira will want us to attack that. Here is a gnoll veteran. Okay.
You have need of me?
What? A simple matter?
yes?
Die scum. Woof. And a friend. A gnoll slasher. Alright, these might be tough indeed.
Yes?
Well, first of
what
all,
is it?
Default to that,
what?
And then. Down. Nice. So now we've got a gnoll slasher and a regular gnoll in the group. So automatically engaging. The bear is leaving. Good. I approve. How tough is the gnoll slasher? Oh, he's coming over here.
What is it? Fine. What?
Eat flaming! Or, possibly frosty. Death!
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Maybe...
yes,
Jahira.
Oh, omnipresent authority figure.
Can engage him. Does she have the most hit points right now? She does. Alright. Oh, I forgot to switch her to melee.
What is it that my turn
what
saves
again?
Yep,
no problem at all. What?
keep an eye on all this. This one's almost dead.
What you want? Yes? What is it? A simple matter? What?
Eat flaming!
I'll show you a fight.
Or possibly frosty. Death!
You okay over there, Khalid?
Yes, a simple matter.
He what wants to attack it? Us.
What? A simple matter? Yes, a simple matter? What is it?
He's still working on that gnoll up there. Okay, target gone. Khalid, go help your girl. Too late, Khalid. I gained 65 and 35 there.
You've a task? As good as done.
He had a halberd.
What? A simple matter?
I think that went pretty well. Guess there might be more.
Yes?
I'm missing one of us here.
Nature's servant or the group?
What is it?
Another halberd.
Yes, oh, as good as done.
Check out this one. And here, Purdue's short sword. I was just telling me about short sword. Who's Purdue? Do we really want to walk around with her being 11 hit points? Maybe we just map out the rest of the
what?
Exterior of High Hedge first?
A simple matter.
Oh, squirrel. I'm like, what the hell's over there? Squirrel! Girl. A gnoll elite. Oh boy. Maybe he's scouting ahead for the rest of the party because we've already been over there.
You have need of me?
Yes? Such menial tasks.
As to, this might be messy. Two gnoll elites.
What is it?
Eat flaming! Or possibly frosty. Death!
So we're attacking this one. What if...
What?
I try a sleep... on this one. Nice. Crowd control. Love it. What you hear is damage. Oh right, she's still using. I forgot to switch her back.
As good as done.
Yes.
And he's coming after us. Missile casting
yes?
types.
Such menial tasks.
Thank you. You should fight the one who's bashing you.
What is it? What?
Actually, no. Wait a second.
Yes, a simple matter.
Oh, my heart's really not in, but can I help you?
Will your heart be in that?
My heart's really not in this.
I want him to have the first blow to wake him up.
What is it?
Gonna wake up yet? He doesn't wake up. Well, that's excellent. Loving it. Okay.
Name.
You can carry some stuff here.
You can count on me.
Alright, maybe you can't carry some stuff.
Problem at all.
What? A simple matter.
Hey, how are things going?
Things are going pretty well. However far back we can push these things, the fog of war, we will do. Now there's a lady over here who needs help with her husband, who's become a werewolf, but I don't have the best ingredient. There's a trapdoor or something there. Let's head north and clear out that one area over there first. On the way. Something I'm looking for. Girl berries we have, or can find in Baraghost. I don't think we didn't buy them. The best would be an elixir of Belladonna. I haven't found that yet, so I'm holding out for that. Okay. Back to the friendly arm, or actually, Baragos is closer.
Fine.
I never have looked at this place at night. Thunderhammers? Thunderhammers Smithy? Landrin's house. That's the house with the spiders. So maybe we can take that on next. Let's take a look in here, because then we can have our picket and all the stuff that's in here. Because the place is empty.
Fine.
Casting spells isn't as easy as I make it look. I'm tired.
You cast one magic missile.
What is it? A simple matter? What? A simple matter?
Something up.
Should have known.
You can count on me.
A spear. We can sell him back his own stuff. Sure, he'll love that. Well, that lock seems to be a bit tougher. Oh well.
Yes, a simple matter.
Good on you if you saved the day.
How about I save
such menial tasks?
The millennia. Red Chief Inn is closest. Might as well rest here. They're complaining they need a rest already.
A simple matter.
You want some whiskey?
Merchant accommodations.
Nature's servant awaits.
Still, we have not gone to Nashkel. Where do you get this streak of laziness? Karayan was a man of action and conviction. You're talking about laziness. We just fought elite gnolls. Will this guy buy anything?
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Oh, he doesn't buy anything. Oh, never mind. Yeah, she's gonna keep bothering us about Nashkel. I think eventually, if we don't go to Nashkel, she leaves the party, but...
Such menial tasks.
Greetings, mercenaries. I am Silky, Thespian extraordinaire.
Whatever. Thunderhammer. Are they open? They've gotta be open, right? It's like, 8 a.m.? See what he'll buy, and then the rest. Oh, we should have rested more. Well, yeah, I'll go to Feldspar's next and rest there. Because, yeah, Jahira is still damaged. I forgot she even was damaged.
Such menial tasks.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Halberd. Here, buy your own spear. Poor guy. So hold on to Purdue's short sword. Alright. 1200 gold. Okay, now we'll go to Feld Posts.
Fine.
He might buy some. We found a gem, right? Or something? Or a stone? A ring? It was an onyx ring, right?
Such menial tasks.
You want some whiskey?
He'll buy the golden pantaloons for one gold coin. For some reason, I think we should hold on to a skull. Just one. So he'll buy the bandit scalps for 25 gold each. Nice. Hopefully they're not for some... And there are the girl berries I mentioned that don't always work for lycanthropy. Hopefully they're not for a quest to turn in. If so, I might just buy them back of him. I don't know. Another skull. Right. Well, how many skulls do we need, right? Who's got the... I guess we sold the onyx ring. Unless it automatically went in here. We have a moonstone gem. Let's sell that.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
All right, didn't we want to say... The sight of a moonstone would cause a lycanthropy to revert to her animal form. You know what? I think, yeah, for that reason I decided to hold on to it. Could be another quest item for lycanthropies. Lycanthropes, whatever. Oh, now we want to rest.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Yeah, it's fine. And now we're doing just fine.
Such menial tasks.
Yeah, walking, I know. It's terrible. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. I think we'll try to take on the spider den in that house next. Wish me luck. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.